After copying over the assets, updating the launcher icon in the Android manifest, and adding the helper methods to the utility class, we need to modify the Detail Fragment and Forecast Adapter classes. In the Detail Fragment class, in the onLoadFinish method, we read the weather condition code from the cursor. Then we pass it into the utility helper method to get the colored icon for setting onto the image view. In the Detail Fragment onLoadFinish method, we read the weather condition code from the cursor. Then we pass this into the utility helper method to get the resource ID for the colored icon in order to set it onto the image view. The forecast adapter change is a little trickier because we want to use a colored icon for the today layout and we want to use a gray icon for the other days. In order to distinguish between the two, we call getItemViewType given the current cursor position. If the view type is today, then we get the weather condition code from the cursor. Then we get the resource ID for the colored image from the helper method, and then we set that onto the image view. If the view type is for a future day, then we read the weather condition code from the cursor. Then we pass it into the helper method to get the resource ID for the gray icon, and then we set that onto the image view. If you previously hard-coded an image into the layout, then you should remove that value now. Otherwise, on app launch, it will load up the placeholder image and then flash to the actual icon. Now that the wireframe implementation for the phone UI is pretty much complete, let's look at the tablet UI.